Black ice blamed for hundreds of car crashes in New Jersey on Sunday, including this one. A heart-stopping crash on camera. Watch here now. I mean, where do you go at that point? The driver was filming another accident when he turned the camera to see that semi. The truck jumped the median, as you see, slamming into a car. A few seconds later, another car hit the truck. Through all this, no one was seriously hurt. But, I mean, you are just thanking the stars above it. You get through that one.